We wanted to do something with the kids that was meaningful, something that they would remember, and a way for them to leave their legacy behind.
It is based off the book Only You. We are trying to teach the children about uniqueness, and they're all going to paint their own rock to look like a fish.
They're digging a river bed shape, and they're going to lay all the fish rocks together to make kind of like a stream going through our school garden.
We actually found another school that did it, and they tied it to these books. And one of them is Only One You, and the other one is Be You. And they both celebrate just uniqueness and diversity within our life. So we decided that would be a perfect avenue to go for our rocks.
We brainstormed some ideas of how to spread kindness in our school. We made a list of things, and we really liked the idea of the kindness rocks.
I had no idea how they were going to react, and I was really happily surprised with how excited they were. They were so excited. It was like they went to Disneyland, and I'm thinking, you know, we're painting rocks, and rocks are awesome, and I love painting. But to see their excitement level just be over the top was pretty surprising to me, and just the energy and the happiness, and it was just so fun to watch, and I think really that's what it's all about.
There are so many of them that are going home and trying to find their own rocks to bring in to add to it as well. They're really excited because they are taking ownership for it. They are priming the rocks, they're painting the rocks. We use the garden all the time, so they'll be out there and be able to find their rock.
I can tell you my class is like super excited about it. They are very excited. When we took them to art the other day, they were like, yay, we get to work on the rocks, and just super excited.
My favorite part of this project was basically painting the rocks, getting to see what my friends' designs were, getting to learn more about them that I don't know.
My favorite part of the project was seeing all the different designs on the rocks, that it just expresses who people are.
Everybody is unique, and everybody has their own special thing about them.
It teaches everyone that they're unique because they get the chance to create their own rock.
I really hope that they understand that each and every person is unique, just like the rocks will be, and that we can also spread kindness through rocks as well. I'd like to teach them that you can paint. I know we talked about having some extra rocks, and maybe they can paint an extra rock and take it and leave it somewhere for someone, as some people do, and they might find it with a cute message on it or a nice kind heart on it or something like that.
I feel like a unique citizen because I feel special and caring.
I love to paint my rock fish. Every rockfish is beautiful. Everybody's rockfish is different. And it made my heart feel so happy.